This is what we call a super bug in the South. You see it in the field, you better watch out. It's gonna do some damage.